God would take us to that blessed promised land.